Can you get pregnant if you have sex when you're on your period?
Yes.
I mean, aside from factors of anatomy, like you don't have a uterus, and sexual preference, like you don't have sex with semen producers, or developmental reasons, like your pre-eggs or post-eggs, and then the medical complications of things like pelvic inflammatory disease, or if you've got effective birth control, then yes, you can get pregnant on your period. Menstruation is not a pregnancy grace period, it's just a period. As I've mentioned here in this video, also posted in the description, a period, also known as menstruation, is part of a cycle. Pregnancy happens during this cycle when a sperm-egg combo nestles into the uterine lining called the endometrium. In order for this to happen, there must be an unexpired egg in the fallopian tube. They can live for 12 to 24 hours. During that time, a sperm needs to be there waiting or on its way. That sperm also needs to be capable of fertilizing the egg. If it does, the fertilized egg has to find its way to the uterus and then implant successfully in the lining. That's conception. It would seem like getting pregnant on your period isn't possible because there isn't an endometrium to nestle into and everything is being flushed out.
Yeah, wouldn't the egg and sperm be evacuated too?
Well, yes. Unless the egg-sperm combo, a blastocyst, is at the tail end of the bleeding. You're still experiencing a period, but the blastocyst is above it and able to embed in the reforming endometrial wall. On average, a menstrual cycle is 28 days. If a period is the first week, one could conceivably have sex during the bleeding and get pregnant.
How?
Well, provided sperm were ejaculated, then they would travel the fallopian tubes to meet the egg. Since they can live there in the fallopian paradise for up to 5 days, it is possible for viable sperm to be there when an egg is released at ovulation between days 10 and 16 of the 28 days.
I should know, I am this conception.
My mother tried for 14 months to conceive at all other times of the month, and then when she had period sex, she succeeded. So if this happens, you have a long period and ovulate during or shortly after the bleeding, you can get pregnant on your period. Or if you have a super short cycle where ovulation would happen much closer to the front end, you can get pregnant from having sex during your period.
There's also, you think the blood is menstrual, but it's really blood from ovulation.
In this case, you're getting pregnant on your period. What you think is your period really isn't your period. And then you go ahead with sex when, in actuality, it could be your most fertile time.
Here's a related anthropology lesson.
Many of the patients in fertility clinics are Orthodox Jews abiding by Leviticus 15:19 and the law of the Torah called Nidah.
And if a woman have issue, and her issue in the flesh be blood, she shall be put apart 7 days, and whosoever toucheth her shall be unclean until the even.
Meaning that during her period and the 7 days after it, her partner may not have sex with her, and in more strict cases may not touch or sleep with her. Which, depending on the unique menstrual cycle, could equate to missing the fertile window. There are hundreds of menstruation-related beliefs, customs, and taboos. I just hope to make it clear that the one about not being able to get pregnant on your period is false. Stay curious.